today's session, we will see how to format the text in the document. First, we have to type some text here. We have font group in Home tab and it has different types of options. Suppose, if you want to change font face for MS Word, then we have to click on this arrow mark. Now we can see different types of fonts. When we place arrow mark on the fonts, then the text is changed according to that font. Here we have selected only MS Word and this font is applied to it. Now I am selecting normal font face. We can also make increase or decrease the font size for the selected word. And we can use bold, italic, underline, strike through, text color to highlight the selected data. For example, I am selecting this word and then select colors which we want. Now this word is highlighted. If we did not want to show the colors for the text, then select no color option. Now it is in normal form. This is the font color. With the help of this option, we can change the color for the selected text. Here we have selected white color and it is not appear because the background color is also white. So select some other colors. Next one is change case. If you want to change the text into capital letters, then select uppercase option. Sentence case is used to change the first letter into capital letter in a selected line and remaining letters will be in lower case. If you want to show the capital letter for the first letter in each word, then we have to select capitalize each word option. Like this, we can change the case. With the help of these two icons, we can make increase or decrease the size of the selected text. If you want to give all these effects to the word, this is, then select MS Word and click on Formatted Painter and then click on the word this. Now it will get same effect which we given for the MS Word. Next, I am clearing all the formats by clicking on the clear formatting icon. Now again I am selecting that word and click on Formatted Painter and place the cursor carefully on this word. Now it gets same effect. Like this, we can give same effects from the formatted area to unformatted area. Next, we have options like subscript and superscript. For example, if you want to give two square, then we have to select square and then click on superscript. Now it shows two square. In same way, if you want to show 2 base 2, then click on subscript and it shows 2 base 2. Now I am deactivating these two options and it is in normal form. Like this, we can apply all these options which are in font group. And here we have another group, styles. Simply I am giving this is MS Word. Now I am selecting this text. This is in normal style and it will change when we place the arrow mark on these styles. Here we have different types of styles. And in these styles, we have predefined settings like font, font colors, font size, etc. We have some other styles here, and when we move the arrow mark on these styles, then we can see that effect on the text. Like that, we have different types of colors and fonts. Like this, we can format the text in the document.